An audit of the state's beverage container recycling program points to deficiencies that could expose it to fraud. According to the report, the state relies too much on redemption centers and distributors without a system of checks and balances. This could result in underpayments to people who bring in recycled materials and overpayments from the state to beverage recycling centers.
And in the case of some of these redeemers, there was a refusal to provide our auditors, our contract firm, with the supporting documentation to prove that what they were reimbursed for was in fact what they paid out.
Some of the recyclers were also found to be a little off in their weights. The health department has not yet responded to the report. State Auditor Marion Higa says she will retire at the end of the year. She's held the position for 21 years. Higa says she plans to spend time with her family and travel. Deputy Auditor Jan Yamane will serve as interim auditor until one is appointed by the legislature.